Ladies and gentlemen, no great country can say it is secure without being able to control its borders, period.
Vice President Kamala Harris has an important new job, leading the administration's effort to stem the surge of migrants crossing the southern border.
The numbers of crossings are surging.
The Biden administration is preparing for an even more massive surge in October, up to 400,000 migrants crossing the border, which would be a record.
Children sleeping on cardboard, families waiting for the U.S. to tell them what's next.
It's now more dangerous for these people to go across.
But she has repeatedly said that she's focusing on the root causes of migration and that the border is a separate matter. What we are learning and seeing in real time is that you really can't separate the two.
In the wake of Vice President Harris's trip to Latin America, has anything changed?
Without due respect, no.
Why did you reverse the policies that were keeping the border under control?
We all deserve to be safe in our homes. There should be no difference when it comes to our nation's borders.
Kamala Harris shouldn't be the border czar. She's not doing anything. And if she's the one that's actually running this, then they need to find somebody else. And that's what I've asked them to do.